What to do after BDS is very confusing. If you too have this dilemma, then watch this video till end. I'm sure you will have more clarity about your future. Napoleon said, the starting point of achievements is desire. So dear friends, first get it clear in your head. How do you daydream yourself like? How you want your life after BDS? Kaisi life chahiye aapko? Is that you want to be that dentist who could treat even the most complicated case with superb finishing? Is that you want to be known as a researcher or scientist and develop advanced dental materials or equipment? Is that you want to see yourself in a corporate environment, in your cabin, controlling things and people around you? Is that you hate being in this field and think BDS was a forced error? Zabardasti ya galti se dentistry mein aa gaya. And you want to get into something different? Or do you think, damn, it doesn't matter how, I just want to earn some money while I'm young and enjoy life? See, whatever options you choose, trust me, there are many awesome avenues after BDS, and they are all excellent, provided you choose the one you like and then you tread that path with complete devotion and honesty. BDS is fun. I mean, even if you are an insincere student, no matter how bad your teachers were or how average you scored or how poor you were in carving those wax blocks, that was all fun. But after graduation comes the serious part of life. So leave all your insincerity, if at all any, in the college life itself and step into the professional world as a goal-oriented person. Now let's see the career options after dentistry. If you're interested in clinical practice, focus very hard on exclusive PG preparation and try to get a clinical MDS seat from government college. Failing so, if you may afford, go for an MDS clinical seat in good private college and do not waste your precious years. Just get rolling in continuity. MDS gives you a maturing curve and makes you a specialist. A good consultant may earn up to 3-4 lakh rupees per month. Yes, I've seen that. If you do not want to study and still are good at clinics, you can set up your own clinic. And if you lack money and can't afford a new setup, then you can visit dentistfriend.com and check for dental chairs and setup available for resale. Maybe you will get a good deal. Once you have started your practice, do those little hands-on courses like rotary endo, crown and bridge preparations, etc. Be proactive in promotion of your clinic. Work sincerely. You will earn handsomely. If you think there is too much of competition, then you must watch my video on ABCD rule of competition proof practice. I've shared the link in the description. After BDS, if you are confident of your ability and clinical skills, but do not want to go for PG or don't want to start your own practice, then you may go for places like Maldives, who offer you handsome salary for fairly undemanding practice. If you are good at dentistry, you may also try DDS in US. Yeah, it needs NAT board exams and sometimes MS, but still worth all the labor. You will end up earning much more than in India in the longer run. If you are research oriented, you can go for MS in biomaterials or seek a PhD program. 5-6 years look long from here, but when you complete it, you would have frog leaped your peers. If you did not enjoy that art and sculpturing, if you were a good convincer, yet had an average finishing with your work, that student who had always worked out of the phantom heads or convinced batchmates to work for you, then you may go for allied options like MDS in community dentistry or for that matter ODMR. Community work gives you a possibility to work with organizations like WHO, and there are many more such organizations. If you want to stay connected to dentistry, yet not having to work as a clinician, MPH in India or DPH in US are good options. You may also go for MHA, and after these 2 years course, you can earn decent in India or abroad. In the end, even if you don't know how to extract a grade 3 mobile incisor, you may still set up a clinic, convince people for specialty practice and still end up earning more than an average skilled practitioner. Some more options are like you can go to Australia and do MBA and while you still study, earn a decent amount doing weekend jobs. If you think you are good at communication, then you can opt for MBA in marketing like me. After the 2-year course, you will have many opportunities to work in dental products and equipment manufacturing companies. In fact, dentist with MBA marketing is preferred choice in all such companies. There is one more option that you have. Even if you become a millionaire, you can't buy that bacon car labeled Government of India. If you love that site, you may try UPSC exams after BDS. The short commission in Indian Armed Forces is one of the fine life-defining job. You are an officer there, and no work carries more pride and honor than working for the Indian military. Lastly, if you just want to refine your skills before getting married or searching for good job opportunities, then you can sign up on my website dentistfriend.com and find hundreds of job opportunities near you. We have helped over 10,000 dentists to find jobs, and I'm sure this will help you out. Friends, after BDS, you have some fantastic cards in your hand, and it's a win-win situation no matter what you pick. When you go into BDS, you may have been 17 or 18. And many a times it is just an impulse decision to do BDS. But now you are mature enough to think about your likings. So get it clear, choose one and go for it. Leave no scope for regret after choosing. And if you are sincere in your field, you will end up a winner. And my sincere advice to all of you is, please stay away from negative people who say dentistry is saturated, it has got no scope. If you are surrounded by such people, kick them out of your life now, and you will start seeing many opportunities in dentistry. Maybe you can start reading articles and blogs on dentistfriend.com or dentalorg.com or any other website for that matter. You don't know what new options will come your way. I hope this video must have given you some clarity on what to do after BDS. If you want me to share more information about a specific option, then do let me know in the comment box below. And please don't forget to subscribe my channel for more such videos. Thank you.